All right, folks, we are back. We are back with another one. How nice that looks. I'm good. This is what I'm saying. I can never tell what's going on in the fights or the mechanics or what I need to do, what I need to learn, and I don't want to keep doing that. Over it. God, the mechanics suck. I don't know what's going on. This fucking sucks. Am I supposed to be getting back in the middle? I don't know, fucking time wasted with this guy. Thank you. Okay, I was watching the cheat me again. They're not telling me how to actually do the fucking mechanics. What? This is awful. I don't want to do this fighting. Let me get close enough to actually see them.
ancestors trusted in the power of the mountain shrine. Its waters nurtured our village, gave us life, strengthened our connection to the spirit realm. I could not understand why it would betray us. Our home was crumbling, and the people looked to me for answers.
We should do nothing? You should take action.
The creature is connected to the balance of the land. Its presence, the famine, they are part of a natural cycle. The land needs time to heal. We must cross the mountains. It's time to look for a new home.
Your faith in the old ways has blinded you.
Lead our people, and they will follow you.
Zajiro, you have the power to stop this. We should drive it out.
Down the staff, Toshi.
I will end this suffering.
Why are you punishing us?
Once told me, change was an essential part of life. He understood the Rot God's purpose. Fear drove my actions. And I destroyed something beautiful. If I had just listened to Zajiro, how many could have been saved?
I'm sorry, Itoshi. We're not meant to suffer such pain. Grief is natural, but it can imprison us, change who we are. Your torment has lasted long enough. Nothing will change what happened here. You must forgive yourself so the land can heal.
Come, Toshi. Our time here is over. Goodbye, Kena. There is only one spirit left for you to help.
All right, let's go ahead and let go. All right, folks. Well, that concludes this journey of Kena, Bridge of Spirits. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.